My mess. Hi guys, good morning. I am getting ready for work. I have a long day today at work. It is about 9:05 around there. And yeah, I'm just gonna get ready right now, and I have to go take this little girl to my cousin's house because she's sick and she doesn't want to go to school. You're hungry? No. Oh my gosh, guys, excuse my mess. I'm such a messy person, but yeah.
There she is, all sad and sick.
I'm sick.
I had to call her school right now to let them know that she wasn't going to go to school. And they were like, oh, okay, well, what's wrong with her? And I was like, what's wrong with you? Because I didn't really know. My mom just told me. She's like, oh, your sister's going to stay home and call the school and let them know that she's not going to go. And I was like, okay. But, yeah, I'm just going to finish getting ready. I don't feel like I want to do a full face of makeup today.
Yeah, you do.
I am too lazy to. I did my eyebrows and then. Oh, I just want to put mascara on and that's it. Oh! I think I'm just gonna do that. Okay, I think that's gonna be it for my makeup.
Highlighter.
Hey guys, so I'm at work and I have nothing to do, so I'm super bored. So I'm looking at cars actually. I can show you guys. Looking at some cars. I found like Hondas that I want, but well, actually I didn't. That's the problem. I'm looking for a Honda, but I can't find the one that I want. What about an Acura? I don't think I want one of those. Acura. ¿Así se dice? Acura. Acura. I don't know. Whatever. But I don't think I want that. I'm gonna keep on looking. Hey guys, what's up? So I came to, where am I? Dollar General. I came to Dollar General to, just to see what I can find. And I ended up finding really good things. I was like, oh, I'm probably not gonna get anything from here because it says Dollar General Market. So I thought it was just food. So I just got a little basket and I started getting a bunch of stuff. So I went to go get a cart. I'm so out of it. I'm just looking at the stuff, that's why. But yeah, so I'm going for this like rustic Christmas kind of theme because our couch is blue. So I'm trying to decorate with that, but not I don't want a lot of blue. But yeah, that's kind of the look that I want to go for this year. I want to get something like this, but I want it to be thicker so that I can wrap just any of the ornaments so that they can look rusticy. So I'm kind of like DIYing that. I saw it on Pinterest, so somebody was looking at me. Hey guys, good morning. I didn't finish vlogging yesterday, so like I thought I would. Because I want to get used to vlogging because I want to do Vlogmas. I wanted it to be kind of like a practice kind of thing, to see how good I did. So I wanted to vlog the whole day and then edit in the night and then post it the next day. Because for that reason that I wanted to do Vlogmas. So I kind of failed, but I hope that I don't fail for the whole month. So I will be vlogging on the first and posting it on the second, so it's just gonna go on like that. Some of them are gonna be vlogs, some of them are gonna be like a sit down video where I can maybe do a challenge or something like that. But yeah, and then tomorrow, Friday, tomorrow's the first, and I don't work tomorrow, so I'll be able to vlog at least something, like me not working the whole time. I just wanted to say that. Thank you guys so much for watching. That is pretty much it for today. Please like, subscribe, and share. I know I like watching a lot of Vlogmas videos and stuff, so I know that a lot of people do as well. So if you guys can please share and keep on watching. I'm like setting this challenge for myself that I will post the whole Vlogmas. Thank you guys so much and have a nice day, night, afternoon. Yeah. Bye guys.